Good morning, children. Sri Narayan Guru High School welcome all the 6th standard children to the science online class. Now, we are going to learn lesson number 4. The name of the lesson is Disaster Management. Children, look at the screen carefully. You can see some incidents that occurred in various states of our country. This screen shows the effects of earthquake. In 1993, many people died due to earthquake at Killari in Latur district. This is the picture of our Mumbai city. In July 2005, many people had lost their lives due to heavy rains in Mumbai. Next picture shows the effects of landslide. In July 2014, the whole village of Malin in Pune district was destroyed in a matter of minutes due to a landslide. Many got buried under the heap of soil and stones and lost their lives. This is from Tamil Nadu. In November 2015, many people died due to flooding caused by heavy rains in Tamil Nadu. Now we have seen the pictures of earthquake, flood, landslide, etc. All these are disasters. Children, now let's see what is disaster. A sudden event that causes large-scale damage to life, property, and social aspects of a nation or society is called a disaster. Now I repeat, what is disaster? A sudden event that causes large-scale damage to life, property, and social aspects of a nation or society is called a disaster. Disasters are of two main kinds, natural disasters and man-made disasters. Natural events that cause large-scale damage to life, property, and social aspects of nation is called a natural disaster. Earthquake, floods, storms, and tsunami are the examples of natural disasters. Next is man-made disasters. When human action responsible for large-scale damage to life, property, and social aspects of a nation is called a man-made disaster. Example, fire, bomb explosion, war, terrorism, accident, etc. Let us study these disasters in detail. First one is earthquake. Movements in the interior of the earth release tremendous amount of energy. This causes seismic waves leading to movements of the earth's surface, tremors, shaking, cracking up, etc. Such vibrations in the earth crust is known as an earthquake. Man-made causes like mining and construction of big dams can also lead to earthquakes. Effects of earthquake. Destruction of infrastructure, that is buildings, bridges, roads, railway tracks, etc. Change in the direction of flow of rivers. Huge loss of life and property. Next disaster is floods. A frequently occurring natural disaster in all parts of the world is floods. Due to excessive rains in the same place, a river overflows its bank, causing a flood. The water drainage system in big cities falls short. When there is a heavy rainfall, resulting in choking of gutters and drainage lines. Water overflows onto the roads and surrounding areas and even enters nearby houses. What are the effects of floods? Huge loss to life and property, soil erosion, destruction of standing crops, spread of diseases and epidemics affecting the health of the people. Next disaster is storms. The formation of high and low air pressure belts in the atmosphere causes changes in weather resulting in strong winds or storms. What are the effects of storms? Great damage in the storm affected region, tremendous losses to life and property, disruption of electric supply, transport and communication. Next disaster is forest fires. A forest fire is an uncontrolled fire in a forest, pasture or grasslands due to natural or man-made causes. Forest fires spread at a tremendous speed. Effects of forest fires are great damage to natural wealth and biodiversity. Second one is pollution of air. Next part is assignment. Thank you for watching this video. Stay home, stay safe.